Me, you, let's talk chemistry. In our conversation of acids and bases, it's important we cover titrations too. So let's get into it to the whiteboard.
An acid-base titration shown here is an experimental technique used to acquire information about a solution that contains acid or base of unknown concentration. How do we do this? By neutralizing that solution with a standard solution of base or acid whose concentrations we do know. How do we know that we've neutralized it? Well, a pH indicator is used to monitor the progress of the acid-base reaction through a color change.
I hope that was helpful. Stay tuned for more and make sure to use Chegg for all your school needs. Bye!